54 seconds left now here on the second. Martin inside the line, kept alive, goes back up, and Jokic gets it to go. Jokic has got four this quarter.
And that's a lesson for the D. Fight harder on the glass. Reason why, lack of focus, lack of communication, which led to second chance points.
Pass to Zubats. Back to Beverly. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Patrick Beverly is an irritant. You hate playing against him. Love playing with him.
Patrick Beverly.
And the second free throw, good. The Nuggets leading by 23. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Barton, no luck.
Rare for him to get a wide open shot from mid-range and fail to connect.
Here's Morris. Porter with a block.
And you know, as he learns the game at this level, he's going to block more shots. Whoever has the length and the ability to move his feet. Terrific play. This is why you run your offense through him and live with the results.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. Smitty, we're seeing preseason and even regular season games take place overseas on foreign soil. Would you have enjoyed that when you were playing?
Yeah, for sure, Kevin. I know the travel is an added challenge, and at the same time, you appreciate where the game takes you. It is definitely going globally, going places you might otherwise never experience, especially in a basketball setting.
Barton. And Barton throws it down.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back in the game.
Murray, good.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
It falls for his fifth field goal of the night. Now shooting 5 for 8.
Another bucket down low. They've been the aggressors, taking the ball inside and attacking at the rim.
And it's Murray with the jam.
And with Murray, you have an all-around scorer, someone who feels comfortable shooting from just about any spot on the court.
Down low. Here's Williams. Lays it up off the glass.
Terrific play call to give him a clean look at the rim. That's how you want to start the second half. Listen, put the ball in the hands of your best scorers and let them go to work. Keep it simple. And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
And he makes that one. Williams has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Good recognition by Lou. Sees a crack in the defense, has the speed to exploit it.
Pass to Jokic. Let's the three fly.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Count it, good. Zubats has got his first bucket of the night.
And the feed from George couldn't be better. The timing, the placement, everything about that dish was pinpoint.
Here's Jokic, and he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Nikola Jokic out there.